Yo, what up, YouTube? It's your boy right here on Final Lost Versus. So today is a request. I'm going to leave the name in the comments. They should be scrolling by as we speak. For Earl Sweatshirt Chum. I never heard this dude before, but you know I'm trying to open up my horizons and react to what people send to me. So what we're going to do, like we always do, we're going to react to this joint. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Please hit the like button. Hit the bell so you can know what's coming on. We're working hard out here for y'all. So without any further ado, let's check this out. Creepy frog.
Something sinister to it. Pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving through the city with criminal stealth. Welcome.
All right, starting out kind of dark. So this is Earl Sweatshirt. So basically he's saying coming out in a sinister movement here. So let's continue. Let me rewind it back just a little bit.
Something sinister to it. Mm-hmm. Pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving mm-hmm. through the city with criminal stealth. Welcome to enemy turf, harder than immigrants work. Golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement.
Heard that bar harder than immigrants work because, you know, they normally do the harder work. Okay. You starting out with a little bars.
Immigrants work, golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement, brush the dirt up off my psyche.
Wow. Get up off the dirt. Get up off the ground and brush the dirt up off his psyche. Wow. Okay, he's showing some bars already. What's up with the frog, though?
It's probably been 12 years since my father left.
All right.
Left me fatherless. And I just used to say I hate him in dishonest jest. When honestly, I miss this nigga like when I was 6. And every time I got the chance to say it, I was swallowing 16. I'm hollow with tolerance.
How true is that? You know, sometimes when you say you miss somebody, and then time goes by, you say you really don't miss them, then when time goes by, you really miss them, but you're afraid to say it. At least he's saying it in a rap. It took him a little bit longer, 10 years or so, he said 16 to 6.
I was swallowing 16, I'm hollowing tolerance, skip shots of storm, that whole bottle, I show you a role model. Drunk pissing on somebody front, law trying to figure out how and when the fuck I miss moderate. Mama often was off.
He's a pissy drunk and trying to figure out how he missed moderate. How he went from being a moderate drug user, a moderate alcoholic, to being a heavy user. Okay.
Mama often was offering peace, offering stink, wheeze, cough, scoffing, and he's off again. Searching for a big brother, Tyler was that. And plus he like how I rap, the blunt and mice in the trap. Too black for the white kids and too white for the blacks. From on the road to cracking locks.
Too black for the white kids and too white for the blacks. Wow. Different.
Too white for the blacks, from on the road to cracking locks up off them bicycle racks. I'm indecisive, I'm scatterbrained and I'm frightened at 7. And then them eyes way hiding all the bicycles at. Something sinister to it. The pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving through the.
Okay, if I see a dog looking like that or this skeleton dude out here in the street, it's a wrap, I'm running.
Criminal stealth, welcome to enemy turf, harder than immigrants work, golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement, brush the dirt up off my psyche.
Alright.
Time lapse, bars, rotten hearts, bottomless pit. The deep as 96, Havoc and Prodigy did it. We were the potty mouth posse, crashed the
deep like Prodigy did, no mob deep Prodigy. Wow, okay.
We were the potty mouth posse, crashed the party and dip. When all belongings to toss them out to the audience. Nothing was fucking awesome, trying to make it from the bottom. It says, feeling as hard as Vince Carter's knee cartilage is. Supreme garment.
Feeling harder than Vince Carter knees cartilage is. You know, Vince Carter, half man, half amazing. Mr. Dunk Contest. Mr. Slam Dunk himself, Vince Carter, from UNC, Toronto, and all the other places he went. I like that bar.
Nothing was fucking awesome, trying to make it from the bottom. It says, feeling as hard as Vince Carter's knee cartilage is.
Right.
Supreme garment and weed gardeners, garnish and splits. The key particles and entering apartments are seen article tolerance boundaries. I know you happy now, craving any like attention. Not the type where niggas try to get a raise in my expense. I'm supposed to be grateful, right? Like, thanks so much, you made my life harder. And the ties between my mom and dad straining tight and even more than they were before all of this shit.
So, what I also like in a rap is a story. And the story is consistent, going back from the pain from his dad and his mom and all the stuff he went through in school, the alcohol, the drugs, all that stuff. I like a story and I like a rap that is consistent all the way through. So far, I'm feeling this.
A week and I already feel like calling it quits.
Mm-hmm.
Something sinister to it. Pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving through the city with criminal stealth. Welcome to enemy turf, harder than immigrants work. Golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement, brush the dirt up off my psyche. Psyche.
Okay, it went from fly to creepy at the end. So that was Earl Sweatshirt, man. A reaction request. Chum, that was the name of the song. So if you like what you're hearing, send me some more requests. Leave them down in the comments. We're working hard for y'all. Final Lost Versus. Subscribe. Hit the like button, man. You know what we do out here. And we done. Later.
Just like music.